Hey, welcome to Double Dragon again. Actually, this is the Neo Geo Double Dragon. I actually grabbed this off of PSN. Bit of a problem with that, though. The options are in Japanese, so no clue what I'm doing exactly, so I'm just going to jump right in. I'll pick overdrive mode, because I think that's like normal mode, but I think it's quicker. Let's see, who do I want? I'm not feeling Party of Five. The Iron Chef over here. You two I don't recognize. Not Alyssa Milano. Dalton? At least they got somebody else, a couple people from the games. I don't recognize some of these. That should be Ran Zhao. I don't know. I'm feeling Jimmy. Oh, hey, it's the boat chase scene from the movie. That's what this is actually based off of, believe it or not. That said, I know the movie was, even for video game movies, it was kind of garbage. But, the game, not so much. But you got a kind of a system here where if you get beat up or do more, damage, your, that blue meter will overtake your, There's my super move. Okay. And all super moves are done by the same motion in two buttons, like uppercut and any two buttons. Which is good, because I don't know what they map them to. Some of the... I think that's my strong kick. Oh! Tradesies. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! It's getting spammy. Tell me I'm going to lose already. I also have, this! Oh, hang on. With four buttons. If I can... Come on. That transformation was supposed to hit him. Now I got a snazzy red suit. I wonder if I'll get a sword and be like, for might! For right! I am Double Dragon! Is probably not what that says, I don't know. The only Billy and Jimmy get to do that shit. Uh-oh. Marion. Yeah, I used to miss one of those. Oh! Cutting in on girls gaming? Yeah, that weird, dragon transformation, Billy has it too, of course. They're the only ones that do. Everyone else has, like, a singular, super move. Assume the computer's on arcade difficulty. I didn't change anything. I can't. I don't know. I can't read Japanese. I don't know. You see me build it up a little bit. Less health you have, the better it builds. The quicker it builds. Oh man, Technos. Or Tekos in that case. Round two. Yeah, I'm not sure why they wanted to do something based off this movie, but it actually works out. Maybe they saw the success of, relative success of, or notoriety, I probably should be a better word, a more apt word to use, the Street Fighter the movie, the game. SNK was like, I get the better game out of it, I assume by some, I don't know, I've never, actually played the whatchacallit. Maybe I'll find it on PSN, but it actually plays like Super Turbo from what I've seen. It's not like the movie, they kind of changed it up. Let's go, not Jackie Chan. Oh yeah, I remember you kicking my ass before. Make him come to me. Ugh. And not get hit out of the air with it. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm dizzy. I don't want that, because there's pursuit attacks. Damn it. Keep trying to go for the super. It's not giving it to me. Oh, I'm pushing whatchacallit is why. It's not as fluid as other games. I mean, I'm able to hit moves easily, but... It's not like super loose and floaty fluid. I'm gonna get worked here. I can catch him. The transformation! Nah, I did the flip kick. He was on the ground. I couldn't get him. But I got fireballs now. Like a super version of it if I, instead of quarter circle, I half circle it. Yeah, it's just any button. We'll do it. Punch or kick. A, B, C, D. So we're up around a piece. Ooh, caught him. That's what I gotta do. Catch it! There's air blocking in this? Oh shit! Mmm. Come on, come on, come on. Shit. Catching the transfer. Oh, he knows. Now I got distance game. Shit. Oh no. Ooh, that works. Fuck! Oh no, I'm dead. Damn it. That was bound to happen eventually. Look at him drinking on the job. By the way, yeah, because it's a PS1 game, I gotta cut out the all them little loading times there to kind of streamline this. Let's see. I watched Burning Wild, Running Wild Vidge, excuse me. I feel like this is the character you would use. How'd you block that? Alright. I got the one move that kind of breaks this character if I can fucking get it off. It's not that. That's just my. That's just normal. Come on, he was punishable. My super version of my projectile there, little flame breath. Ugh. AI does not fuck around. Ooh, okay. Goddamn. Keep his ass away from me. Oh, I got like... Well, I got another move, but it's a command grab. Motherfucker. This is cannonball. It's so safe! Look at that shit! Well, almost. That should be punishable as fuck, but now I'm all the way on the other side of the screen! I chipped to death, motherfucker. Heart wins! Once again, Double Dragon 2 saves the day. That's what he's supposed to be. Although he doesn't pull any of that vanishing bullshit. Oh, we got mirrors! Burn off yucking it up over there. The rest of the game calls him Bruno. Is it Burn off or Bruno? I got you pinned. No, I don't. Take that!
Balloon!
Yeah, down on any button for that pursuit thing. Oh my god. Oh, perfect! Yes! So glad I got that now. Oh, no! Oh, he's got a bunch of throws, too. So he's got a close game and a far game. It's a little nuts. He's got crazy normals. Oh, gonna mash out of that. Balloon! Shit! Oh no. Oh, he crossed me up! Damn it, as I was going for mine. Can't handle these Bruno mirrors, son. Here I go. Here I go again. Oh! I bounce off the wall and catch him. What the fuck hitbox is that, man? Shit. Meant to. That's fine. Fucking flowchart burn off over here. Is he jumping? Cannonball! Is he about to throw a projectile? Okay, well, maybe that won't work in that exchange. I don't know. Odds are if he can hit you, you'll just trade hits. Now, he runs pretty fast, but that move does have some startup time if you hit the hardest attack button. Oh, wait, I'm sorry. Everyone does have two supers. It's just the dragon transformation takes up the brother's one. He's got a super version of the cannonball. Oh no. See, every time they punish. Fuck. Oh no. Damn it. Tip me out with projectiles and shit. So much for that strategy. Round two, I can't jump at her either. I'm fighting Ryu over here. Oh my god. And she gets me anyway. Get her. Fuck! At least I'm not playing Galaxy Fight where the first opponent is fucking atrocious AI. Who else can I be then? Let me go with Bobs. A bubble. A bubble. For those who haven't seen that, it's from the movie. And if you're curious about the movie, don't be. Like I said, it's a that Super Mario Brothers movie is getting on Blu-ray though. That'll be good. I do like that. I don't know, maybe because I like a good soundtrack. Some good 80s shit in there. Just the fungus! What moves do you have? Recharge? This works, I'm punishing with normals. Yeah, okay. That works. That's also from the movie. Of course, he's not in control of that shit, but... Did they do Elder Tagoro? Not Elder Tagoro. I keep thinking it's one of the other. Elder Tagoro is the creepy one that can turn his body into shit. Is this Tagoro in Neo Geo form? Is that what I'm looking at? 50% is all I need to defeat you! And now she gets into the bullshit Ryu mode. Starts reading my shit. Oh, that move's a weird one. You can't make many mistakes. Which is bad for me. Itch. Some of your supers. Trying to do them. There we go. Super version of that. Oh no. Got her. How do you like being red and punished? Not so good now, is it? Look at how cheeky he is. Everything else he does is grabs. First up to me. That looks like Duke from Super Double Dragon, which was the original Double Dragon 4, I thought. Or if you believe some hacks, the Target Renegade game, which, no? I had that game. Wasn't great. Ooh, that was good. Uh-oh, transformation. BAM! Oh, I got double jumps. Damn. Oh, punish! Shit. Should've paid more attention instead of mashed. Trying to hope something would come out and hit him. Oh no, now I'm dead. Fuck. Back to normal after that. Okay! Alright. I have a stop for that now. It's got a stop for my shit now, though, too. Punish. Damn it. Jump over that. Time to pick the ninja. Get out of here, Duke. Time for not rans out. Alright, what do I have? That I can hit him with. I have a slide kick. Of course, his trump's mine, because it comes out super quickly. The dash, which he can beat out. Round two. Fight. That's nothing. That's just a command. Shit. I couldn't even punish the first one until he went for the second one. That's like it comes out slow. Didn't even punish that. You want to beat you? Let's bring Burn Off back in. Let's get far enough away for this to go. My god, is that safe? Balloon! Balloon! Get him! Damn it. Only problem he has is sometimes I'll go for the charge, but I get Whatchacallit instead, because he's the only character I know that has, like, a fireball motion and a charge motion. It's weird. Did a little bit of practice with this, not too much. I just remember him being like, because that's so safe, that's who I kind of picked when they got to be two bullshit on me. I don't even know if I can beat this game. Round two, fight. Keep him in the corner. Ooh, punish. Balloon! Fuck, I was too far away. Damn it. It's supposed to be the charge anyway. Ah shit, that was a bad trade. I was expecting to... because I was expecting it to trade. Fuck. Transformation only to get me down. Come on! And he throws me anyway. Sure. nothing I can do. Those moves are too goddamn safe. Probably should have punished that with a throw. Knocked off my gold boy! Stick with burn off because I got a win with him. And that was charge, not fireball. See what I mean? Well, that's punishable. And he throws me. That's all I need. Fuck you! Fireball boots yours because it's a super! Punish, yeah! Smell my pit! Alright, now to make a lightning strike twice. Punishable? Damn it! God damn it, everything he does! Wish I could change the goddamn AI, but I can't read Japanese. That would work. Like I said, I played fiddled around with the difficulty setting on a Galaxy Fight that came out on here for the through PSN in Japanese, and AI would just destroy me every single time. How the fuck do you get to do something like that? See him getting up through that, like, exactly when I was about to rush him? I might actually have him. Here we go. I had to keep him from an arm's distance like that, and that time it worked. A little inconsistent, but whatever. Now watch, they're gonna make me fight the other one just to be a yep! Just to be a dick game! Wait, it's that car that runs on trash! Not joking. Yeah, he's got the same moves as, Jimmy. His only difference is a super, like that dash punch of his. That's actually his super move, instead of the uppercut. Mother. Of course, I can't get up in time. What? What kind of fucking. Oh my god, what kind of throws are these? I was in the middle of a swing and he got one. Ugh, I don't do games like this anymore. Thank fuck. Wow, I actually beat that now. Oh my god, are you shitting me? Maybe I did need to fuck with the difficulty settings, That was just... Maybe projectile spam's the name of the game. Getting far enough away. Oh, that's a long way to go. Oh my god, that's not safe at all. Leaving myself wide open, you can just come in any fucking time. It's like, hey. Ooh, that works. What's that? Oh, that's my charge move. Also got this if I can mash it out. And if he doesn't throw me the fuck out of it! Ooh, okay. We got comebacks now. Get fuck! That time I actually try to pull it off and it doesn't come out. I fucking had him too. That was not what I wanted. The trench. Nah, your ducking normals aren't so good. Ooh! Wait, that actually takes him out of it, fuck! Wow, I didn't know that. Ooh, gotcha! BAM! Not Terry Bogard wins. I don't know. I'll get him. It's just some guy named Dalton. Oh no, never go for that move. begging to be hit because it has so much startup time. I'm gonna hit with that. Not the AI, that's who. Oh! Surprised I got that. Ooh! Fake out, bitch! Bye bye! That's a hearty laugh there. And well deserved. That's a goofy Neo Geo grimace if ever I saw one. And you thought Street Fighter V did this stage first. Wait, how did I get up here then? Was I riding with him? He's just like, no worries, I'll just fly the plane. I'm good at that. Just gonna make it a cameo. Okay, he's not dashing that super hard on me. Always get defense. Oh my god. I have a super version of that. Oh, Bingo Bingo Taco! I guess that's why this game has double jump, so you can clear that bullshit. Looks like he did a crazy high jump like Marvel, like down up, just maybe aim on, or Amon just jumps that high. What kind of name is that for a ninja Amon? I know another Amon from, what's it called? Doomsday Warrior. The SNES. The Heavy Metal King. This is actually working just because I can fucking keep him at bay. Time for the Big Bang Attack! Oh, that's his super then, the lightning? Because it wasn't the fire that time. Even laughs like Sagat with the arms folded. Are you American Sagat? Is that what's going on? You have the tiger, 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 tiger. It's like Kodyu Rainbow Edition type of shit with multiple fireballs. I haven't had super extensive practice with this game, but... Oh, fuck, it's a Bobo. Like in any fighting game that I don't super know... like the back of my hand? Commence... Oh. Commence fireballs and hope he doesn't have an answer for it. Got him here. Choop, yes, but it's keeping me alive. Does he not have an answer for this? I imagine there's maybe like a dodge roll for like AI or something. I don't know. Round two, fight. Backdash like crazy. Oof, that comes out so quick. Get him, get him, get him. Another round of this. Don't want to do the super one, it's just a big one, it'll jump over it. Stick with what works. It's bullshit AI like this, you know, I don't get fancy. I get cheap. This might be the cheapest one. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, it's such bullshit and he knows it too. You must defeat my projectile spam to stand a chance. There's only one left. Eddie. Now if Eddie's quick enough and has an answer for this, I might be in trouble. Then again, I managed with the charge attack. Maybe I can get him with that. Huh? Well, maybe not. Plus, my meter belts like crazy for each hit. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I'm dizzy. Damn it. Oh no. Catch him. Fuck. Catch him. Shit, that was Chip. Oh, I'm dead. It's a badass looking stooge, though. Just admiring the sooner as I get my ass kicked. Hit him. Back to the spamming. Oh, he does have an answer to that. He double jumps. Alright. I got something here. Ooh, catch him as he's jumping in. Oh my god, that's Chip. Now that's Ryu bullshit. Wow. Oh, perfect. Didn't even notice. Thanks, game. The most casual perfect ever. Oh, no, that's not fireball. Guys doesn't double jump on me there. Oh, no. He's close. I need distance. Again, surprising punishment standing there. Did I just double perfect him? Oh my god! Oh my god! Was not expecting that. Jesus. It's probably gonna all go south now because here comes the bosses. Will the same tactics work on... You don't look like the Duke from Super Double Dragon. I mean, you got the same hair color, actually. Said that guy was Duke with the ponytail, but he was blonde. So, maybe. Oh my god, is this actually working on him? I can't believe this. Have I found the game breaking? Oh, never mind. Shit. Vega bullshit. Oh no, never mind. He's got teleports. Oh, I may be fucked. Catch with the super... I was hoping for the super version of that. He would have blocked it anyway. Ooh. Caught his ass.
Yay.
He's got the Ken smile, too.
Yay.
Great. Wait, that's Cody. Round two. Fight. Catch his ass. Ah, fuck. He knows it now. Oh, no. I'm in trouble. I can't rely on that now. That's my bread and butter. Maybe this will work. Shit, he wasn't supposed to block that! His name's gonna kill me! Can't do many more of those. Did I catch him? Ooh, I caught him there! Wow, that does more damage than I think it does! Ooh! Scummy, but a win's a win! Can I beat the final boss with this now, though? Who might be able to pull off that look if he wasn't, like, blonde and black-haired in the movie. There's the Double Dragon Medallion. Oh, here we go. Oh, no, he's got Bison Stomps. Teleportation Bison Stomps even. Oh, shit. Which means he's gonna stand still for... Oh, maybe he's... It's only a matter of time before he comes in, because he's getting closer and closer. Oh, away over here now. I know you can projectile spam too. I've seen what you can do. Oh no! Not when I'm this close! Get him! Oh, that should've been the super, YES! I mashed and got Hail Mary! Like I said, against a guy like this, I'll take what I can fucking get. That's one. Can I get two? Presume the spammage. Oh my god. Oh my god, I might actually pull this off. No. Get him. Oh, damn, too far away. That was a good chip, though. Oh. Good chip. Yeah! The most nondescript character ever. Like, who is this guy? And I win with him somehow. Just because of his bullshit. And now I'm gonna join a baseball team. I'm sure there's endings on this. I know there's like quotes on this. What is it, like Xenu Video Games Museum or something along those lines? I think I've combined one and the other. VG Museum with something else. Oh my god, we got shots of the movie! That's the best thing I could hope for. Actually, skip the opening credits of the video and stuff there. Oh, wow. Remember Platinum Blonde here? Is that something? Oh, explosion! And Perlal Entertainment? I quit it! Not quite the Iron Chef yet. Actually, I don't think he was not quite, I forget. Did that come later? Because I know he was in Only the Strong that did more for Capoeira than Capcom and SNK did. And then Tekken came along with Eddie Gordo. Oh my god. Here he is. I think he was also the Crow. Oh my god, there's the outfits that they turned into. Oh my god, for like the last, what, 5 minutes of the movie? Yeah. Oh, these still shots are great. That's the best I could have hoped for. Fantastic. The only other thing I want to show off is kind of 3D mode. It's a little weird. Marianne. Oh, Marion Mirror. All right.
Round one.
That's all this is, I guess. It's like just a single, single player versus kind of thing, but it's like the background. Supposed to like scale or something? Yeah, am I supposed to wear like 3D whatchacalls? And the car's still there too. Like, you didn't even get the flashes or anything. It's. I don't get it.
Round two.
Like, I don't. I. At all, I don't get it. Maybe it's two player if another controller like jumps in like arcade mode or some shit. Damn. Kinda kicking her ass. Or is it? Did they dumb down the AI now? Just because it's one.
Bingo!
Yatta! But yeah, that was Double Dragon. I was not actually expecting to beat the final boss. I just wanted to get to him and show off what kind of nonsense he's capable of. It was not... Wow. Okay. With that, I guess, take care. Thanks for watching.